welcome. Thanks for stopping by the Outside In Music Showcase. Our first artist today is going to be Curtis Stewart and his band. And Curtis put out a record, I guess it was about a year ago.
Just under a year ago.
It's called Of Colors. We have some information in the back if you want to check out any of the artists. We'll be here showcasing everyone from now until about 3:30. So without further ado, I'll turn it over to Curtis. Thank you.
This next tune is a song I wrote after watching an episode of Futurama. Wait, what's that show? basically, two of the characters find a time travel machine, and you hit the button, and then all time stops. But these two characters happen to be in love, and so basically what happens is they're trapped in forever with each other. It's basically, what would it be like to be trapped in forever with the one you love? I'm experimenting with a new electronic setup. No! Okay. So, it works. Hopefully.
Thank you.
I'd like to bring Blake White up to the stage. This next song is another one I wrote. It's called Artful Loving. This is probably the last one we're going to play, based on the time. Glenn Zaleski on the keys. Alex Wyatt, percussion. Ian Baguette on bass. Stewart.
Back to front, I'm falling. Love drips side to side, back to front, yeah. Thank you.
before we move on, for those of you streaming from home. Lucas, Pino, Alex Wentz, Wesley, Dave Barron, and Jimmy McBride. Oh. We're going to play this last tune. It's called Love Wins. Just one time.
Skidoo. You'll be hearing from Dave Barron on the bass, Jimmy McBride on the drums. continue on now with the title track off my debut album. It's called Manhattan Lullaby. This is Manhattan Lullaby.
Thank you.
very much. We got one more little tune for you. This is inspired by the dog that is owned by my wife's family. Her name is Josie. And this is also called Josie. Thanks very much for being here. Once again, this is Dave Barron on the bass.
Woo!
Jimmy McBride on the drums.
Yeah.
Thank you.
lockstep is Jimmy O'Connell on his sixth set. His record came out, when did it come out? September? September of 2016. Back there, it's been getting a lot of great reviews. Featuring, I think, the whole band is here.
Almost.
So, without further ado, here's Jimmy O'Connell. Thank you.
Thank you.
put out a record called New Amsterdam. It came out in September.
Yeah.
And it's been doing great. I was going to kill it. So take it away.
Thanks, Nick. We'll be right back.
song is called Chrysalism. It's the first song of the record. And we're going to continue with a beautiful song written by Angelo called When You Wake Up.
You think it's beautiful?
I think it's very beautiful. Nah, I like it.
Thank you.
probably recognize this is Dust in the Wind, Arkansas.
Thank you.
Nick. Thank you, Matthew. Thank you, whoever is in the universe, on the internet.
The universe
is via Facebook.
Yeah. So, we're just going to play a suite of music I wrote based on a poem written by Henry Fernandez. Call it a day. Thank you.
Thank you. Checking it out.
Doing that.